some examples of second and third millennium BC metalwork. The second millennium before Christ. Looks like some smelting areas over there, back there in the back. Stone mold right there for the metal. Little axe. It's a bronze axe right over there.